Central Dauphin High School was temporarily placed on administrative lockdown this afternoon because of a police incident that was nearby. State police say there was no direct threat to the school. Troopers took two men into custody and say there is no threat to the public.